Connolly has Ben heard from you?
I forget the question.
what was he like as a director?
A nightmare. Tantrums, long silences, inappropriate touching. You know the kind of thing. He was excellent. I'll tell you.
I mean, in terms of the touching.
He's an excellent toucher. I'll tell you the thing I like best about him. It's a kind of... I don't crave praise. I've had plenty of praise in my life to get along with. But sometimes it's kind of nice to be told that you're doing okay. And he's very good at that.
Absolutely.
Can I do the impersonation when it was a good take? Oh, gorgeous, gorgeous fucking take. That's in the movie.
Sheridan is...
Nothing like me.
Sheridan has representing the sort of youthful part of the film. What are your reactions to working with someone like Dustin Hoffman?
Overwhelming. Just to be part of the film was an absolute honour for me. Obviously, I've been on set every day with these amazing people. I like to curtsy every morning. I was so overwhelmed by it. It was just an incredible experience. Try to be like a sponge and take it all in.